If you want a high quality video of the race or event that you are about to see, please contact us at these numbers or add us at facebook.com/BRLTV or The Racing Line TV. Sunday, July 3rd, the pre-dawn hour saw more than 10,000 people come together for the first ever Yamaha Run for Heroes at Fort Bonifacio Global City in Taguig.
We want to cry, but we know it's alright, 'cause I'm with you.
The early morning event kicked off with a quick warm-up before the start of a 21-kilometer run. The 10-kilometer and 5-kilometer runs started off a short while later. As the sun rose over Fort Bonifacio, the streets began to fill with a steady stream of runners. Young and old took part, making it one successful event for Yamaha. The runners also got to leave their mark on the Freedom Wall, which was filled with positive remarks. Here is Takeshi Yano, president of Yamaha Motors Philippines, with more about the Yamaha Run for Heroes.
Good morning, everyone. This is the first event for Yamaha. This is kind of the corporate social responsibility activities. Because Yamaha Motor Philippines started the business in Philippines since 2007. This is already fourth year. We have to think about corporate responsibility as one of the obligation of social responsibility. So this year we started this event. Hopefully, once a year, next year, we will go to Visayas or Mindanao. So we will try this kind of event. We will continue. Thank you very much.
We'll never be as bright as we are.
social responsibility program. It's with this event we aim to promote wellness and health to help the children of our heroes who have died in duty, you know. So this event is for a cause, and we're very overwhelmed na ang daming pumunta. As you can see, there are a lot of people in the field, and behind me is the Freedom Wall where the runners are writing their thoughts about the event. And mamaya, pag tignan natin yung close-up view ng Freedom Wall, you can see na very happy naman sila, and everyone saying that the event is awesome. So we are really thankful for all the runners who came here today. Finish your skit, and then ano siya, enjoy. And sana maulit ulit next year para makatuling din sa para ma-exercise din mga Filipinos, diba?
Yeah.
Yun lang. Thank you. Colors in the sky when the innocence is dead and gone. These will be the times we look back on.
This is really a huge event for Yamaha. We want to congratulate Mr. Yano-san for this successful event. Yeah. Mabuhay, Yamaha!
Prizes were up for grabs for the winners, including free Yamaha Finos for the first place finisher. Consolation prizes included towels, bags, and other apparel.
If you want a high-quality video of the race or event that you are about to see, please contact us at these numbers or add us at facebook.com/PRLTV or The Racing Line TV.